This Pentax 8 to 48mm lens has been modified to fit on a GH2. There's a few good things about this lens and a few bad things. The good thing is it allows you to zoom in and out almost the range of the kit lens, and with f.1 can work in very dark situations. The bad thing about this lens is that it has no image stabilization, and in the ETC mode it tends to get a bit grainy. Here are some examples.